I'm sitting here now with Michael, the grinder, Mizrachi. We're at a break. It's about 2 in the morning.
It's
you're losing track of time, sir.
Yes.
Final 10. You stand at 11 million. Tell us how it's going, please.
Well, I mean, I got to be pleased with my performance so far. It was just to be here, I couldn't believe I'm still last. I mean, that was short stack all day and just helmet. I play like the grinder and I play the short stack really well. I was playing like Asana B was playing the last few days. And just kept myself there, kept myself just being patient and solid and just waiting on a good spot. But now this looks like this is going to go down forever, this final 10. Everyone's pretty much a few people with 10 million, 11 million, 11 million. So it's going to be a lot of tight play and people are just going to be patient because that's, you know, it means a lot to them. Maybe I'll take advantage of it and shoot for it and try to pick up a lot of chips, or maybe I'll just sit back. I don't know, see how it goes. I just got to feel everybody out. But I definitely don't want to bust because I'm pretty much the biggest name on there, and it's going to be exciting if I make the November 9.
You have a very devoted support group, my ourselves included, at Quadjacks.
Thank you very much. Yes, a great group of people and very supportive, and that's what kept me hanging in there. And I have a great deal of fans, friends, family, and without them, I probably couldn't do it.
Mr. Mizrachi, grinder, take it down, sir.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you so very much.
We can't take it down till November, but let's get one more to go, get one more out, and let's head to bed. I'm tired. Thanks a lot.
Get some rest, but first, take it down. Thank you.